I got a call from the secretary's office and minister's office, and I was doing something totally different and didn't even expect this. And then they said, like, we have an MOU with this institute from Netherlands, and you have to come within an hour and sign an MOU and then start working on things. I mean this is nothing new. You know, I've been working with our minister and our secretary, and I mean they've been scratching all over my back for the last year or 2 years. And we have really come up with really good programs for the students, specifically for the student community. We have worked out a program with ISB, where students will get a chance to look at what entrepreneurship is all about. So we are introducing an elective into all the JKC college, into most of the JKC colleges. To start with, we are piloting in 20 colleges. Where students will know what entrepreneurship is, how to approach a venture capitalist, how to do market analysis, you know, all kinds of stuff. And then we are working on an MOU with MIT. I mean, we recently, the minister, the secretary, and myself, we were in Boston, and then we went to MIT. We've been holding discussions with them for a long time. But then this is coming to a logical conclusion, where they're agreeing onto some terms, and we still have to work more. So that is on the education front. Right now, we are working with this institute from Netherlands on the research front. So we are trying to look at the benefit of the student from all different dimensions. I mean, this is a great moment. This is one area that we really wanted to develop for a long time, but this is an opportunity, and this is the right timing also. So we are looking at research, applied research, fundamental research in computer science, and this is the benefit of the small and medium companies as well as the student community. And this can go in hand to hand with all the other programs that we are doing. For example, the ISB entrepreneurship program. So once a good research idea is there, it can nurture out into a business idea. So there's a lot of things that can laterally connect. So we're very glad that we're going ahead with this MOU, and you know, this probably is some of the best moments for me to work with the minister and the secretary. And it's been an awesome team, and you know, we welcome the team from Netherlands here, and we're glad to sign this MOU, and thank you all.